In today's video, I'm going to teach you how to change the page template in WordPress. This process is quick and simple, and in just a few minutes, you'll be able to customize your pages to better suit your needs. So let's get started. First, you want to open your preferred web browser and navigate to WordPress.com. Once there, look for the login option. You'll usually find it in the top right corner of the homepage. Now click on Login. WordPress offers a few different methods to log in, and for most people, continuing with Google is the easiest way. So go ahead and click on Continue with Google. Make sure that you use the Google account associated with your WordPress site. If you have multiple accounts, take a moment to choose the right one to avoid any mix-ups later on. Once you're logged in, you'll want to head over to your site's dashboard. Look for a section labeled Pages, which is where all your existing pages are listed. You can click directly on the Pages link to navigate there. This section allows you to manage all your pages easily. Now we're getting to the part where you can modify things. You'll see a list of your pages. Next to each page title, there's a small link called Quick Edit. Click on Quick Edit for the page whose template you wish to change. As the name suggests, Quick Edit allows you to make fast changes without having to open full page settings. You'll notice a section titled Template. Here's where you get to make your change. WordPress provides a variety of templates that control the layout and sometimes even the style of your page. Use the drop-down menu in the template section to select the one you want. Pick a template that best fits the design and functionality you're aiming for. Remember, choosing the right template can greatly affect how content appears to your visitors. Finally, you need to ensure that your changes are saved. Look for the Update button, usually located somewhere in the lower part of the Quick Edit panel. Clicking Update confirms your selection and applies the new template to your page. And just like that, you're done. It's always a good idea to view your page after making any changes to ensure everything looks as expected. Navigate back to your Pages section and click on View under the page you modified. Take a moment to confirm that the new template fits your vision. And that's it, you've now successfully changed the page template in WordPress. This small tweak can make a big difference in tailoring the appearance and functionality of your website. Thanks for watching, and I hope this guide has been helpful. Be sure to like, subscribe, and hit the bell icon for more useful tips and tutorials on managing your online presence.